not allowing the goaltender to see the puck.
The Kraken won the game Tuesday 5-0, but allowed 39 shots. And that one goes in. Henry Thrun from the point. A little traffic out in front. It's from distance. 11:53 left to go in period one. Luke Cunnan got a stick to it, and the Sharks break the ice.
Well, the faceoff win just moved the puck pretty simple, and there was a flyby screen there in front of the net. And Cunnan, I think, redirects this thing off the shaft of his stick. I don't know if he gets the blade or the stall. It is the blade, and it may be off the leg of Borgan as well. No chance for Joey.
Just getting the puck to the net. Yeah, you can see there. That's off Cunnan's blade perfectly. Good luck for Joey. That's a tough one to try to get back and save.
Henry Thrun now to the corner. Kyle Burrows, Cunnan, moved a